How to use Google Meet on iPhone. I will show you in this tutorial how to install the app, how to join a meeting, how to create a meeting, and how to share a screen on Google Meet for iPhone. Let's get started. How to install Google Meet on iPhone device. First of all, go to the App Store. Tap on the search button. On the search, write Google Meet. After you found the app, tap on Get. You will need to allow the installation if it is the first time you install this app on your account. This may differ on every device, so the best advice is to follow the on-screen instruction. You have installed Google Meet on your iPhone device. When the app is finished installing, tap on Open. Tap on Continue. Here, tap OK for Meet to access the microphone. This is required for you to create and join the meetings. Tap OK for the Meet to access the camera. Here, just enable the account you want to use on your device. You can also add another account or create one account. After you enable the account, tap on Done. You can now join a meeting or create a new meeting on your iPhone. How to create a meeting on Google Meet for iPhone. To create a meeting on the Google Meet app on iPhone, you will need to have an account logged in. So please create an account and install the app before you continue with this tutorial. Check the description if you wish to see more about this. Let's open the Google Meet app on iPhone. For you to create a simple meeting, just tap on the New Meeting button. Now tap on Start an Instant Meeting. When you will get into the meeting, you will get the option to share the meeting. You can share this link with others or share this ID. The ID of the conference is the last part of the link. We are in the meeting now. On the top, you can switch the camera and also set the audio to be on speaker or normal mode. Let's see how this looks when somebody joins the meeting. Tap on Admit to allow the person. Also, you can deny entry to somebody you do not want. To see the info about the meeting, tap on the ID of the meeting on the top. On the People tab, we will see the list of participants. On the Information tab, we will find the info about the meeting and also the possibility to share this with somebody else. On the bottom zone, we will see the microphone and the camera button. We will have also here the leave button. The three dots menu will allow you to add others, share the screen of your phone and turn on captation. Now, if you wish to leave the meeting, just tap on the red button. This is how you create a meeting on Google Meet on iPhone. How to share screen on Google Meet for iPhone. If you are in a meeting on your iPhone, you can share the screen. If you do not know how to join or create a meeting, check the description of the video. You need to join a meeting or create a new meeting to share the screen on your iPhone. Let's create a new meeting. Now somebody will connect to the meeting. I will tap Admit for this person to join. Tap on the three dots from the bottom. On this menu, tap the Share Screen. To start the screen, tap on Start Broadcasting. A timer will start, and in 3 seconds the sharing will begin. You can do anything on your phone, and all participants will see it. You see now on other device how I see the screen sharing from my iPhone. After this, you can end the share of the screen by opening the Google Meet app again. Tap Stop Sharing, and the sharing of the screen from the iPhone will end. This is how you share screen on your iPhone in the Google Meet app. How to join a meeting on Google Meet for iPhone? For you to join a meeting on Google Meet on iPhone, you will need to install the app, so please install the app. Check the description if you wish to see a tutorial about this. For you to join a meeting, enter into the app. If you wish to enter into a meeting, you will need to have the ID of the session. Find this info from the person who creates the meeting. Tap on Join with a code. Now write here the ID of the meeting. Tap on Join. Please note, if you have multiple Google accounts, you can also switch to another account here. Also, you can turn off the microphone or turn off the camera if you want before you join. Maybe, if you are not correctly dressed or wish not to be in an awkward situation, do the settings directly here. Here, tap Join. Wait until the host permits you to enter the meeting. We are in the meeting now. At the meeting, we have the same option as you normally use to join a meeting. If you tap on the ID from the top, you will get the People tab. Here, you will see the list of participants. On the Info tab, we will find the info about the meeting and also the possibility to share this with somebody else. If you tap on somebody's picture, you will pin that person and you will see it live. Now, if you wish to leave the meeting, just tap the red button. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.